A third of the world's population is now living in lockdown with the onset of the pandemic, searching for hope and ways to connect, but also just something to do besides follow the news. When watching TV to fill our time, we can also build our empathy with other countries going through the same thing. Closed borders don't apply to culture. Here are 11 shows to watch in quarantine that will uplift or distract you while also opening your mind and heart to other cultures. And before we begin, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon. And also comment down the show you are watching right now. Call my agent France. A group of Paris talent agents scrambled to keep their business alive after the unexpected death of their firm's founder, while also competing with and betraying each other in this three-season dramedy that premiered in 2015. There are fun machinations, office politics, and inside show business references. A plotline in the pilot hinges on a Quentin Tarantino movie. Call My Agent is a frothy, still being engaging, with plenty of beautiful shots of Paris available on Netflix. O Negocio Brazil. This HBO Latin American drama, which ran for 4 seasons from 2013 to 2018, follows 4 high-priced prostitutes preparing to break free from their control of pimps and club owners and start their own business. It keeps things reasonably light and glamorous, making it a nice distraction, though it also resonates with reality, starting its first season with the Brazil financial crisis of early 2010. Essentially, it's sex and the city meets hustles in Sao Paulo, a winning combination. Available on Amazon Prime. Good Morning Call, Japan. Originally screened in 2016, this romantic comedy tells the story of a high school girl who is forced to live with the most popular boy in school because of the rent scam. They both have difficult family situation, just go with it. Video game effects amplify the subjective point of view, and leads Haruka Fukuhara and Shun Shiraishi are ridiculously charming, making for a sweet series that's hard to resist, available on Netflix. Moon Boy Island. Actor Chris O'Dowd created, co-wrote and stars in the sweet sitcom about a young boy growing up in a small Irish town in 1980s. Confiding in an adult imaginary friend played by O'Dowd along the way. In the tradition of the Wonder Years or Everybody Hates Chris, it focuses on the everyday problems of the growing up, such as school bullies, difficult sisters, but provides unique enough takes on them. Adding to the cozy vibe, there are plenty of nostalgic details, including shots of Dynasty on the television and 4-color pens, available on Sky One, Now TV, and Hulu. Please Like Me, Australia. Australian comedian Josh Thomas created and starred in the charming dramedy, playing a gay 20-something opening up to his sexuality, while helping to care for his mother after she attempts suicide. The 4 seasons ran from 2013 to 2016, totaling 32 episodes, a good length for binging. Please Like Me is full of awkward, clever humor and delightful characters you fall in love with instantly. It's also a perfect reminder of how much we depend on each other. Available on Hulu. The Good Place, US. This philosophical comedy about the maybe afterlife offers a dour, supernatural, brainy twist on the traditional US sitcom. As a ragtag foursome negotiates what may or may not be heaven together, they learn about how to be better people. US stars Kristen Bell and Ted Danson shine, while discoveries such as William Jackson Harper, Jamila Jamil, D'Arcy Carden, and Manny Jacinto nail some of the most lovably offbeat characters in the sitcom history. And yes, the series finale delivers against the all odds. Available on Netflix. Elite Spain. You cannot help but be transported and transfixed by this teen thriller soap that takes every possible dramatic opportunity to its extreme. After a public school collapses, 3 working class kids get scholarship to Spain's most elite private school and immediately clash with the richest and most popular among their new classmates. We are shown through flash forward that it all leads murder. You can't ask for a better diversion than the OC meets Gossip Girl meets Cruel Intentions, with an extra murder mystery on the top. available on Netflix. Panchayat India. Panchayat is a very simple, light-hearted and nice show. Binged it and loved it. It's a feel-good show with satires and what great performances by the ensemble cast. An irritable Abhishek Tripathi, played by Jitendra Kumar, sulks in his 6x3 room at the Gram Panchayat office of village Phulera of Uttar Pradesh for 2 months after failing to clear CAT. The exam was his only way out of the 20,000 rupees government job away from his urban comfort in a village where he struggles to find his friends, motivation and peace of mind. Available on Amazon Prime. Signal South Korea. This 16-episode series from 2016 follows a present-day police detective team who discover a mysterious walkie-talkie that allows them to talk to a detective in 1986. They collaborate across decades to solve several cold cases, but their action also have unintended consequences that they must raise to counteract. It's riveting from the beginning, with plenty of mysteries to keep you engaged and distracted. Available on Netflix. Sex Education UK. A little bit Skins, a little bit Degrassi, and a whole lot of fun. Sex Education focuses on awkward teen Otis and his extraordinary knowledge and understanding of sex, which he has gained from growing up with a sex therapist mother. Though he's still a virgin himself, he starts a teen sex therapy clinic at his high school with a rebellious classmate named Maeve. Their own romantic tension ensues, of course. It offers a bracing mixture of erotic candor, humor, pathos and fun. With an endlessly watchable performance by the X-Files Gillian Anderson as Otis' mother, she's doing her best Emma Thompson, which is the highest of compliments. An absolute addictive delight that will take your mind right off the news. Available on Netflix. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you like it, please hit the like button, and for more such content like this, please hit the subscribe button. Also, I would like to remind you that we have a recap of 3 series mentioned above, that is Elite, Panchayat and Sex Education. Find the link in the description box below. Do watch them. Stay home, stay safe.